Please don't underestimate how challenging it is to have a child in a wheelchair.
The story was heartbreaking. Programs at Youth Challenge, a nonprofit organization that provides sports and recreation for children who have physical disabilities, were canceled this week after thieves stole catalytic converters from the group's fleet of specially equipped vans, knocking them out of commission. But after Fox 8 News shared the story that the charity needed assistance to help cover the cost of repairing the fleet, something amazing happened. Our viewers donated more than $7,000, quickly surpassing the $5,000 goal set by Youth Challenge.
It's just horrible that someone would even attempt to do it to anybody, let alone the good things these people do. So.
It touched your heart.
Oh, yeah.
Some Fox 8 viewers were so moved by the plight of Youth Challenge and inspired by the charity's mission that they hand-delivered donations.
They all do it with a smile. The kids, they want to be here, and the children that are here, they see that.
The donors who have opened their pocketbooks and their hearts are not only Fox 8 viewers, they're also families who have benefited from the Youth Challenge program over the years and the volunteers who make the program tick.
And of course, how amazing. Strangers who have no idea who we are. My phone has 6 voicemails from people who want to donate mufflers. It's unreal.
Those who have made helping children their life's work say the reaction of Clevelanders to this week's hardship mirrors what they do every day at Youth Challenge.
It reaffirmed what we already know at Youth Challenge. This place is a family, but then you've got all of Greater Cleveland as this massive family in the background that's going to support you in a time of trouble.
Jack Shea.